Welcome to all of you on my channel. This is SAMIR. Firstly, I would like to request to all of you, please like, comment and subscribe my channel. Today, I am going to discuss very important topic which related to your placement scenario in Tata Consultancy Services. Today, I am going to describe all information related to Tata Consultancy Services, which can be helpful for your campus placement. So guys, please watch full video. So there are some topics which we will discuss in this video. That is, we will discuss about some TCS background, some general information about Tata Consultancy Services, history of that company, service provided by that company, branches of TCS, and more important topic is step-by-step process for TCS placement paper and placement syllabus in detail topic wise. And also we will give you some important suggestion which we have noted from various websites and various resources. So let's discuss about some background about Tata Consultancy Services. So TCS is Indian multinational information technology service consulting and business solution company. The headquarters of TCS in Mumbai at Maharashtra. It provides services to all over the world and operates in approx 46 countries. TCS has 10th rank in IT service provider in terms of revenue generating, and it is also 4th largest employer in India, in which approx 31% employees are women, according to survey taken in December 2016. So this is all about some background about TCS. Next, who is founders of TCS? So J.R.D. Tata and Fakir Chand Kohli. These two people are the founders of Tata Consultancy Services, and presently Rajesh Gopinathan is the CEO of Tata Consultancy Services as well as Managing Director of TCS. So let's watch some history about TCS. And don't worry, I will give you this PPT in my description link. You can download from my description link. So let's see some services which provided by TCS, like application development and maintenance, asset leverage solution, assurance services, business process outsourcing, consulting, engineering and industrial services, enterprise solution, IT infrastructure and services. So these are some important services which provided by TCS. Here you can see TCS has 289 offices across 46 companies and 147 delivery centers in 21 countries. So here you can see in India there are some cities like Ahmedabad, Bangalore, Baroda, Bhubaneswar, Chennai, Kolkata, Delhi. You see in Africa, you can see in Asia. So these all are branches of TCS. So next is very important topic. This is a step for TCS placement scenario. So there are 4 rounds in TCS placement scenario: online round, technical round, managerial round and HR round. Technical round generally consists of email writing, quantitative ability and few of reasoning questions, technical CE, MCQ, coding test. Next one is round 2, that is technical round, in which you have to face a round where you will be tested what you have done in previous year of engineering. Next round is third round, which is managerial round, in which you have to test it by your attitude and behavior. If you don't know something, tell them you are not sure about it, and also ask any query regarding the company if you given a chance. Last round is HR round. In HR round, you will prepare your introduction and also about the company. If you had participated in some competition or workshop, please mention that in your introduction part. So these are the basic 4 rounds. So let's discuss some pattern, papers pattern. So first one is aptitude section, which contain quantitative aptitude and few of very basic reasoning questions. 40 minutes for 20 questions. And it is a little bit tough section in TCS paper. So there are 2 star mark questions which have double mark, and there are 0.33 negative marking in this section also. Coming to the programming language efficiency, it is new section which introduced TCS. In this section, generally there are basic MCQ question on C programming, which we will discuss later. Next is coding round. Coding round, now the coding round is very tough. If you don't get the output, then you can be eliminated. Also, may pass through partial output. If the program very hard to all batches, it is not a coding round like other companies, because it based on command line argument. So one day can be efficient to learn command line argument. I will also upload it soon. And last round is email writing, in which you have to write one email. There are 10 minutes for done this work, and this email can be 100 of words, and also you will given some words to form this email, and according to that you need to write an email in successive manner corresponding to the given words. Also, grammatical mistakes are very important in this section, so don't make any grammatical mistakes, and also focus on spelling mistakes. Generally, TCS focus on email writing and coding test. So this is a section 1, that is quantitative aptitude, which has some topics like averages, mixer, allegation, percentage, permutation and combination, profit and loss, algebra. These are the syllabus which consist of quantitative aptitude. So there are 20 questions in quantitative aptitude. 18 is 1 marks, and 2 star marks question which has 2 marks. There are 40 minutes time to solve these 20 questions, and difficulty level you can say mixed level, maybe easy, maybe hard, maybe moderative. Cut off approx 75%. Next section is programming language efficiency, that is based on C programming MCQ type questions, which can consist of some topics like data types, function and scopes, recursion, iteration, file handling, variable registers, and more important topic, that is command line argument. So this all are the topics which is under the section 2, programming language efficiency. And there are 10 questions which include in programming language efficiency. For 10 minutes time, It is also mixed level, may be hard, may be easy, and approach 80% cutoff marks. Next section is coding round. It can be done through command line argument. So there are some programs which was occurs in TCS placement previously, like factorial of a number using command line argument, square root of a prime number, square root without sqrt dot h, or strong number, odd even number, binary to octal. These all are using command line argument. Generally, TCS gives the coding through command line argument. So in this section, there are only one question for to solve. Time to solve 20 minutes. It is easy question and cut off one completely or partially output. Last round is email writing. So in this section, you have to write an email within 10 section, and you also given some words to use to form your email. So here you can see some marks distribution on email for spelling, for grammar, for punctuation, for salutation using all hints. So this all about topics in this fourth section of TCS placement scenario. So I hope this can be helpful. Guys, I would like to recommend you to watch my MCAT and CoCubes related videos. I hope this can be helpful for you. In our next video, we will discuss information related to some other reputed companies. Thank you for watching. Good luck. Goodbye.